Want to transform any space into an interactive zone? Anytime, anywhere? No drilling, no hassle, fully set up in just 30 seconds. Let's show you how simple interactive display can really be. This isn't your traditional projector. No installation, no wiring, no waiting. All it takes is a flat surface, place it down, power it on, and within 30 seconds, your room becomes an immersive interactive space. We've built two versions, one for classrooms and learning, the other for malls and events. From daily teaching to exhibitions and roadshows, it works anywhere you need it. Education and Gaming Edition. This edition comes with a 10.1-inch touchscreen, where all interactive content is divided into four categories. Teachers and students can freely choose the activities they want, with clear instructions displayed on the screen. The simple classroom becomes a lively, interactive learning space. From kindergartens to training centers, it brings lessons to life and makes teaching easier. Business and Events Edition. This edition is designed for malls, exhibitions, and live events. It quickly turns an empty floor into an immersive display that grabs attention. Whether it's for a product launch, a roadshow, or an outdoor activation, it creates an engaging experience that draws crowds. For event organizers, it's a smart way to save time, reduce costs, and deliver impact. Portable, plug-and-play, and ready for any scene. This all-in-one design saves time, effort, and budget, while delivering an immersive experience every time. Whether for teaching, exhibitions, or live events, it brings interactivity wherever you need it, without limits. And we offer even more solutions. From indoor classrooms to outdoor events, from ultra-large venues to uniquely shaped spaces, we have tailored options to meet every need. No matter the environment, we make interactivity possible. So, what other questions come to mind? Are you curious about shaping projections to fit any space? Wondering how to create effects without a programmer's help? Or perhaps you want to know the maximum size supported by multiple projectors? Leave us a comment with your queries. We'll unveil the answers in our next video. Stay tuned.